What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Creating Creations. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make a rubber band powered rollback car. To get this project started, we are going to need two CDs. Now I'm going to use a soldering iron to melt two holes opposite of each other towards the center of the CDs. Next, we are going to melt three holes equal distances away from each other towards the edge of the CDs. After you're done melting all of the holes, use hot glue to connect both of the CDs together using free chopsticks. Now I am going to connect several rubber bands to create a long chain of rubber bands. Now string the chain of rubber bands through the two holes that we made toward the center of the two CDs. Before we string the rubber bands through the last hole, we're going to want to attach a weight onto the rubber bands. Now we use a small piece of a chopstick to hold the ends of the rubber bands together. Now when you spin the CD, the rubber bands will wind up around the weight. Okay, now your project is done. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please feel free to leave a like, subscribe if this is your first time visiting, and leave a comment on any suggestions for future videos. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.